To the Sacred Mountain Shrine.
Our village is bound to the shrine's energy, but that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Taro.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. They are clever children, and would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masks to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masks slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but he helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit, and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Benny and Saya. Their brother's fate will be difficult for them to understand. Use Taro's mask to open the spirit barrier, blocking the path to the forest. Benny and Saya know the way.
Hey, is that Taro's mask? Did Zaju give it to you? Maybe you can use it to open this barrier. lead us to Taro.
It went through here, but we can't get past.
There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path. Can you get rid of it so we can...
It's a forest here.
Forest tears appear sometimes, after a very old tree dies, or after there is a fire.
Maybe the rock can eat it. look what happened to the rod.
He's so cute. Look at him go.
Does he know any tricks, Kana?
There must be something nearby. Let's look around.
Over there. Go.
What happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.